trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the Frank Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the Frank Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe it? If you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the Frank Ward.
Need targets iced in the bayou.
Let's just do this.
Besides, some bitches is killing me.
Oh, you're a hit.
Next time, man.
Tissues, ARMS hemorrhoidal suppositories. They bring quick, cooling relief. The patented HARMS formula speeds cooling comfort to where it's needed most. Reduces the swelling, soothes the burning, makes life once again.
Point that at me,
run,
boy!
Run! Don't you stand there! Run!
You know, they're trying to take over the government. Ain't got a cent to their names or shoes to walk in and want to be in the Congress. Before you know this, they're running around like peacocks. What do you got now? You got the modern youth. Still uneducated, still poor, still can't look after his own self. And you know, colors make up 20% of the city, but there's some like 50, 60% of the prison population.
Is that right?
Faction. And they want to know why the rest of the city's scared of them. You want to tap your own community and still yuck the rest of us, but are you capable? You ain't got no place not to live. No, you don't do that mess here in New Bordeaux.
All right, brother. Does this mean more attention on Negro crime?
Well, let me put it this way. Same way a farm animal needs partner to go the direction you needed to go, the Negro must be guided with a firm hand. And that hand must not be afraid to be raised if the situation calls for it.
Strong words from Chief Wilson. And I must admit that I, and most of my listeners, agree with your assessment. New Bordeaux, until next time.
Nut Show, folks. This is the Holler Speaks. Now, earlier today, I was scanning my own radio dial, and I happened to land on the Native Son Show with Remy Duvall. He had a guest on there y'all are familiar with, Chief Wilson. Poor old Chief Wilson. He's the man time forgot. The man that
forgot to put out of his goddamn whistle.
Old worthless motherfucker who spends his days beating on colored folks and his nights beating on dissent. It's Chisholm.
When he was at it, his little boy
Joe has a color drop. Chief Wilson had this to say. What we've got is a black power problem. He also threw out some interesting numbers.
Saying 20% of the city's population is black, but 60% of the prison population is black. Now, what he failed to mention is that 100% of his law officers are white. So it would seem to me that what New Bordeaux has is a police power problem.
Chief Wilson showed himself to be the definition of ignorant. He is a man, a white man in a position of great power. He's literally got the ability to shoot and kill anyone he deems safe. Think about that. The same man expressing thoughts like this. You go back all the way to after the war between the states. We had a whole mess of them. That would be us black folk to kill children. We had a whole mess of them. Free down here, and next thing you know, they trying to take over the government. Ain't got a cent to their names or shoes to walk in, and want to be in Congress. And that's coming from a man who could be pulling you over for a busted taillight. Oh, God forbid, speed. Does this sound like a man whose primary interest is protecting everyone in the city? Or does it sound like someone
so interested in protecting a way of thinking,
spinning around keeping us black folk in line, making sure we don't get too uppity? But Chief Wilson, I got some bad news for you. We uppity niggas are just getting started.
Now here's a larger issue at hand.
The big picture, so to speak. Chief Wilson sets the tone and pace for an entire police department. And it is
the police department made up of white officers. Now why do you
think the city's seeing a record number of police beats? And why do you think we've had twice as many police shootings involving young black men this year than last? Is it because crime is running rampant? Or is it because...
Oh!
need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Sham.
Better not lose this.
Guess our business is done here.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt and I'll get it right to you.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
WNBX 790 on the AM.
Attorney Arthur Haynes says he may drop James Earl Ray as a client. The defense attorney for the man charged with the murder of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. claims that serious arguments have arisen between him and his client. Apparently, there's a difference of opinion with regards to the best defense.
Good to see you. Come on in. Enjoy your cut. The local law have impounded cars the butchers, cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
Doesn't appear to be here. Maybe over there?
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Doesn't appear to be here. Maybe over there?
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
New wheels in Tickfall.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Come on in, take a look around.
God damn! Did you see that?
has a major...
Officer requests assistance.
Get these cop motherfuckers off my ass and point for Dunn.
You got it.
That lighthouse on the bayou was haunted.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
It's the loud cars I can't stand. My son says they're carrying music.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Lost.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Living a dream, ain't we? How's it going? There ain't nothing over here. A waste of goddamn time. Deal with this shit right now.
To wear their clothes when they recently appeared.
Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
New Bordeaux.
Living a dream, ain't we?
Preaching to the choir.
Shit never changes.
Should have stayed in college.
There's a fucking surprise.
This one ain't breeding.
I think he's
just going down.
Code 39, officer threatened with deadly
weapon.
Let's
just keep looking.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
This area is clear. Let's try there. Just killed another cop.
Can I get you to pay off the law in downtown?
You got it.
How's she cutting? What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them. We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a wee bit of resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm and bring the beast straight to me.
Trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the French Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
It's not that he was ugly exactly.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony DeRosio.
From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
And he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, it looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Mr. Clay, you didn't happen to bring any clothespins, did you?
Hey there, there's every penny. What's not to love? You called me to hold that racket down, me. Then you took it away. But I'm gonna rise above it, chalk it up as a loss and move on.
Thank you.
How are you? May the good Lord continue to bless us all. Gotta be back in control of things. Stay gone too long and people forget who you are. You're not a man to be trifled with.
Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. My guys really kept things locked down at Marcano's old spot, didn't they? So look, maybe think about trusting us with something a little bigger, Nick. Sit down.
Someone out here to River Row for this cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Can I get a resupply in River Row?
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can
show
use?
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that.
See you later.
I think you and I...
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
Working for Bernard is just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Wilson promised an investigation into the bloodshed last weekend in Northern Ireland, but saw 9 people hurt. Police vehicles were attacked with gasoline bombs just as they were pushed through a street barricade constructed of wooden log drums.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
his goddamn reverse. The man I'm supposed to meet.
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
People will know more about what he's doing than I will.
More this rain.
Sorry about that.
Now, why do you want to go and rip off Mr. D'Orazio?
I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
Oh, anything? Try flying, you sticky finger piece of shit!
I'm boxing over here!
We're living the dream, ain't we?
on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Oh, no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Oh?
Patisserie is the best place in town for a fresh beignet and a hot cafe.
And look, here's just the beginning, y'all.
They have flaky.
Well, you be cool, and we'll be fine.
Your fucking ears working? Move!
Snitch. You know things are tight. It's one envelope.
Just one? That's my goddamn point. Man, you want to remember, they take folks out to the bayou for less.
Ah! Well, you're a brave one.
Wouldn't you know?
Out of the way.
Hey!
We'll see.
It don't rain this much in LA.
You don't belong around here.
We got lots of places to look.
shotgun style house doesn't mean I want any guns in it.
What?
We gonna fuck you up.
Huh?
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
You work for me now.
Oh, I felt real good.
Somebody call the police.
Get away from here.
Watch where you're going.
You go pay!
Downtown cops in our pocket.
You got it.
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bathhouse Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
Make it quick.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Maybe now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet.
We'll be right back.
New Bordeaux, there is only one luxury hotel that treats...
Look, you heard what I heard.
Out of the way.
Retiring.
Watch it, you coon.
Always heard that lighthouse in the bayou was haunted. If it wasn't before, sure is now.
Maybe.
As far as I'm concerned, if it's coming from the top, that's what I believe.
This?
We keep throwing our boys into that grinder, and they keep throwing their boys in. And nothing good's come of it. There's something immoral about not using the bomb at this point.
The hell you say?
As hell the other night in the south.
Yep. You can find this stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard.
I just never had the time for it.
Give me, huh?
I don't know how people eat all that greasy, what? Sloppy nonsense. So
is that what you call hungry?
You are a strange motherfucker.
Coming through.
Watch it, you couillon.
Nothing this. Watch it.
Looks like fun.
Never seen a dead body before. Makes you think. You getting it?
Pass me that shit one more time. You see me using a camera? It's pointing right at the motherfucker.
Talk suckers more like.
Noise as hell the other night, the salvage yard. Public nuisance is what it is.
That amusement park's been closed a while.
Wonder what that boy was doing there.
Oh.
Is that what you call hunting?
Mm-mm. That's some suspicious behavior there.
Is that what you call hunting?
I'm out, I say. 5 years of not getting to see a... Gonna do all the work and getting none of the credit. And you're right, you're right.
We ain't kin, so fuck off.
Sounds like Barbieri split, but those stupid radio commercials of his are here to stay.
Kiss my white ass.
Huh?
Oh, just listen to me go on. I'm just tired. It's like my old man always said, if you're fixing to piss and moan about it, then it ain't worth your damn time.
So you say.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
All right. What are we handling today? Guess our business is done here.